just sitting it here on our losers round one side of the bracket. Kappa playing a different character, 7-8 mini sticking with his Pac-Man, and I know he does have a Piranha Plant this fall, but I don't know what he does against this matchup. I'm not sure if he's ever played it. By Kappa. So Nate kind of stuck in the corner right now. Oh, I think he wanted to get that foot smash off of the water. No, I think he just got B off stage. Fighting that hydrant right now, just trying to get the hydrant out of there. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. Double dash up there. Oh, no cat block, surprisingly. Oh, nice little flip smash there off the water and the hydrant. Oh, Kappa just knowing that 7-8 was gonna throw out that melon. So he had that reflector ready. So 7-8 does have the key on board, so I believe it will kill Fox. Unless he has the bell. Unfortunately gonna take it against 7-8. 7-8 down 2 slots to 1 against Kappa. And they really need to get a kill right now in hopes of evening things up. Let's grab into a back throw and extend. Clutch up. Oh, but he just nails up onto the stage and just catches that melon. Downer's gonna take it from center stage. Disrupting that backer completely. Double jump forward air, trying to go for some up airs and sharpen a little bit. Downer is gonna interrupt that up smash. Ooh, look at projectile play here by 7-8. Oh, I think Kappa right there wanted that near to go into that up smash and possibly kill him for it. 128, I think the up smash will go back on right now. Ooh, glass. And there's this up smash. I'm not quite gonna do it. That sounded like nowhere. Oh no, the upbeat again on the SD. Capitation game. Wow.
Mission complete.
Same character choices, no character switches just yet. He's on Yoshi's Story also. I believe this stage benefits Pac-Man a little bit more than Fox. Even though Fox can go for like up air juggles. I'm trying above that top blast zone. Also, they're waiting for me to just do a neutral get up. Pulls out any kind of his fruits or neutral V is that Kappa just always has that shine ready. Ooh, nice little combo off of that apple there. Nice recognition by Kappa. Nice little down tilt, up tilt to back air. So they're just really struggling right now, especially with Fox being one of the faster characters. In fact, I'm not having as many good options. Other shield are against fast characters in general. So Melon trying to go for a ledge trap there. Smash that's going to take it on the low ceiling. Kappa takes it 2-0 over 7-8. Really well played by both players. But unfortunately 7-8.